Yeah, you know, when my staff first showed me this chart that we got through, you know, our FOIA efforts, you know, my jaw dropped. And then I remembered Joe Biden stood on the steps at Independence Hall in Philadelphia and called half of Americans fascists or semi-fascists. I shouldn't be surprised by this chart. This just reflects what Joe Biden himself believes.